All right, last call for the Model T demonstration. They're going to start in just a couple of minutes. Model T demonstration. Putting it back together and cranking it up.
One more question. Do you have any special advice for young people?
Good afternoon. Thank you for coming out. This is a 1917 Model T Ford. It was made 2 years before the electric starter was offered by Ford. So we will hand crank it and drive it down the street just a few feet and back it up. We do not add water, okay? But we will reassemble the car. We are going to try to demonstrate what the Ford component parts. This is final assembly, okay? Each component made in a different portion of the factory and brought by overhead conveyor to the assembly point. The most dangerous job is picking up this 500-pound engine and getting it into the chassis. Square drive shaft goes into a square hole. That is the most dangerous job. You don't put your fingers in there. There's a special pair of pliers, and we'll keep one wheel off the ground just so that we can adjust that drive shaft. Once that is in, we'll lock it in, and I'll continue to tell you what's going on. But you got to understand, the original factory had a conveyor belt about waist high. It stretched three city blocks, so it would be like down at the traffic light all the way to the end of this show. And the lines moved, and the men picked up. Now, I said men. We do have a lady with us on the team. Today's factory has about half women and half men. Back then, Henry would not allow women to be on the factory floor. They were in the electrical department. They would be making wiring harnesses, sewing upholstery kits, but they even had to come in a separate entrance to the plant. He had a very strict policy that way. So what we're going to do, as we start, we're going to time it, but we are going to not have our fastest time. It's just too hot. Our fastest time is 6 minutes and 32 seconds. That's from start to driving it off. And so we'll tell you what the time is, but please don't hold us to that. Now, the reason I'm doing the MC job is that the coat I'm wearing is a Ford supervisor coat from the Highland Park plant where this car was made in 1917. It's a blend of wool, not appropriate for Wake Forest in June. Feels great in December in Detroit, but not so much now. Okay, crew, are you ready?
Well, hurry up so you can get out of
there. I forgot to tell you, we have one genuine card-carrying UAW member here, and if he walks off the job, he's on break. Just let it go, okay? Now, do not make any sound similar to an air gun. It gets them upset. They are going to use hand tools just like the original, and none of these guys have ever been trained as an